Why don't we have a big home-cooked dinner tonight? You know, something special.
You want balloons or something?
No, I don't want balloons or something. I'm just saying something nice.
When don't I make it nice?
Make something nicer!
Make it yourself! The great communicator.
Before we go out, I'd like to thank my beautiful wife, Joycey, for this special dinner that she prepared. And I'd like to welcome Tony to our table.
So, Vince tells me that he was friends with your mother.
Long time ago, I guess.
I guess so, because I never heard about it.
Here we go.
Are you ready for your test?
Totally.
Hi, join my club. You'll get 24-hour access.
I don't smoke.
Yeah, I can tell.
My husband thinks I quit.
Hey, sweetheart, how's my future college grad?
You're wrong.
My wife thinks that I got a poker game tonight.
Instead of telling her you've been roped to the nighting class.
My name is Vince Rizzo, and I'm from City Island.
No more pauses. Think in the privacy of your own home. Otherwise, we're class.
Hello?
Where are you?
Yeah, I'm at work.
I'm here for the movie audition.
Back of the line.
Whenever you're ready.
I'm sorry. Are you doing a Marlon Brando impression?
You lie, yeah, you lie.
You bring your books?
Stop that.
I mean, yeah, I'm concerned about your education.
Stop that! And
you lie. I met my son in the facility where I work.
Have you ever told your wife about him?
That's out of the question.
Good times ahead. Nothing but good, sweet, breezy times.
Oh!
You wearing?
You go to college. Oh, you got that scholarship.
They took it away.
Oh, sweet.
Sing a beauty.
Okay, Vivian, I've got to ask you. Are your breasts continuing to grow?
What? Vince?
What? Does have a point there, sweetie. I mean, do seem to be getting a little larger in that area.
Nice, Dad.